to take what's in your imagination and put it in your hands. It's pure magic.
It seems so out of this world.
You know, this can put manufacturing in a lot more people's hands.
PolyJet is amazing because of the type of quality that you get. You get really high definition, you get great surface resolutions, and you can have multiple parts in your hands within hours. It's the fastest technology that we offer.
PolyJet really shines in with its surface finish and its ability to resolve very fine features.
The PolyJet process extrudes out or jets out a liquid resin that can be cured with a UV light.
They are made to react to ultraviolet light. And so that's the catalyst that causes these two separate components to come together to form the third, you know, solid plastic component.
So with the PolyJet system, it jets out a thin layer of the photopolymer resin. It cures it with the UV light and then builds a cross-section of that part layer by layer.
So after one cross-section is deposited, the platform will drop down, allowing the gantry to pass with layer number two, and then every subsequent layer after that. When the part has completed building, we will remove it from the platform.
So the parts coming off of this technology are really smooth. They don't require as much hand finishing and post finishing after, and they can create parts with really, really good looking detail.
We do paint ready, we do very custom detailed work, so if you're looking for that amazing showpiece for a trade show, that's something that we can definitely accomplish in-house.
They say a picture's worth a thousand words, a part's worth a thousand pictures.
What we can do with PolyJet, there's just such a wide range in materials. We're printing hard plastics, and we're printing soft shore material, and we're able to make overmold pieces now where you're combining the two materials.
So like a drill that has a hard substrate and a rubber grip, you can build that in one piece.
You know, as Stratasys Direct Manufacturing, having the engineering talent on our end to work with the engineering talent on the customer's end is real exciting because that's where the good stuff happens.
You get to be a part of someone's idea and then make that a reality.
And if we put those tools in their hands, we don't know what they're going to come up with. And that is just awesome. I can't wait to just kind of sit back and watch what's going to happen out of that.